put it together, because this is a show we had to change the date twice on. And I know it screwed up all your weekend plans and whatever, and we want to thank you so much for your understanding. I'd also like to thank our great crew who worked all day and all night to set up the stage for the show in record time. So thank you to everyone in the crew.
I forgot what we're going to do next.
I'm about to
You sound like you're in a good voice, man.